Okie doke. Not today, you little fuck shit. Okie doke. Up here, and we'll flip the switch, and we'll go. Hang on, and da-da-da, and da-da-da, and da-da-da. There we go. And there we go. There. Go. Nothing else that I care about in here. Oh, there's a laptop there. What, I'm fucking you back. The money you put into your husband's company, you're never gonna get. You're never getting that back. I have him by the balls. So it was that guy. So is the leader of that company. Done? What done? By an agent. Yeah, I figured. Jason would steal from me. Jason was planning to rob Selena and money. Both them, but the money was still in Jason's account, so he took away Jason's reason to run. But he knows that now. If you don't get to him and her tonight, both be gone by the morning. At work, I have called it. You bring a gun, even if you don't intend to fire it. It's been weird. Come and fucking get me. That's no problem. Go, you fuck. This is the big guy I want dead. Or that guy. So I need something that will trip the lights so he'll turn around. Red turned off. Ow. Not today, bitch. All right. So we'll let you walk past. You bitch can die much more brutally. No. 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 You're gonna die, fucker. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Alright, now we gotta set. Get that out of there. Right, I can now get to that side. Eat it, bitch. Let's see. That first. How do I get to that? I have to get to that window. I guess that's one way to do it. Bitch! Shoot at me. Aha! So that. Where's the blue? Shit. Getting up there? That's not good. How do I get to that floor? That will trigger an alarm. I could get in there, that would make things easier, but I'd have to go up and take those guys out. Thank you. know why that took so long. Go and fight those guys. I might. I don't know what this does. Pushing the wrong damn buttons. Just wasting my time. Hurry up. One at a time. Hey, see your dead buddy there? Yeah, you're all dead. Yoink. Ha ha. Big boy. Now, is there anything else that I've yet to cut off? Damn it. Could have made it. Got it. Now this one is going to be an interesting one. There's another choice for this one. Gotcha, bitch. What? Not this time. Oh, the son of a bitch shot me. Motherfucker. Got it. Ha. Sucker. Is that it? Oh, shit. That's it. Well, well. 31 dead, 33 injured, 20 jobs done, $13,000 raised. This week echoed in my mind like a gunshot in an empty street. This week echoed in my mind like something that happened in the last week. I've had better weeks. They don't let me name names in this blog, but the person behind the hit I was investigating is dead now. He played a dangerous game, but he didn't have the cards. He played a dangerous game, insulting my hat. In fact, I may have killed more people than I actually avenged here. The trigger man's dead. Although it would feel good, but there's no escaping what it cost. I thought it would feel good. It did. it would have felt good if I didn't just take it just take it a seven-story building. No, it felt good. I don't know. I think I picked the right side. Sometimes I think I picked the wrong side. I guess I picked the least shitty of the two incredibly shitty sides. Maybe it doesn't matter. Maybe all that matters is justice, revenge, that I now have the ability to kick down doors. Either way, I need a drink. I need to get out of this city. I think I need 10 cc's of ketamine and a Colombian methadone. I think I need a drink. Publish, launches browser. Anyway, it kind of exited me out of the game there, everyone. But I guess that was the game. You can go fuck yourself, Gessler. You're dead. But anyway, thank you all for watching. This has been EShadow here for a speed play of Gunpoint. I hope you all enjoyed watching. It was actually quite amusing for just a little mini game. But for now, everyone, thank you all for watching. Once again, this is EShadow here for Gunpoint. Hope you all enjoyed watching, and until next time, everyone, feel free to comment, like, subscribe, and post suggestions for future games. And until next time, we will see you soon.